WoW presents the Weekly WoW Report with Adam AC and Blake Jacobs.
And we're here to tell you the hard-hitting news on the WoW Report
that you need to know.
Hey, cover girl. Guess who's on the cover of Frontiers Magazine?
Big Frida.
That's right, it's good.
Frontiers Magazine is a local gay magazine here in Los Angeles, and this issue happens to be their double pride issue. I happen to know a lot about this because my roommate is the editor-in-chief.
Oh, fun fact.
And this is all in anticipation for season 2 of Big Frida, Queen of Bounce, coming to Fuse June 11th, 11 p.m. on Fuse.
Yes, go on.
And you can head over to the WoW Report to read the rest of the interview with Big Frida from Frontiers.
And also check out the cover photo because it's not there. It's down there in the link below. But what does a double issue mean?
It means there's 2 times the copy. What do you mean, what does it mean?
Although season 6 of RuPaul's Drag Race is over and we have to wait till like next year for season 7, RuPaul and RuPaul's Drag Race is not going anywhere. RuPaul was just nominated for Critics' Choice Awards for Best Reality Host.
Yeah, RuPaul's Drag Race was also nominated for a Television Critics Association Award for Outstanding Achievement in Reality Programming, which is awesome.
It's kind of amazing.
Yeah.
You can head over to the WoW Report right now to check out the rest of the nominees and different awards, and may the best woman win.
Oh yeah, and RuPaul was on Johnny McGovern's Hey Queen web show.
Hey Queen! Yeah, and also RuPaul Drives Iggy Azalea Part 2 came out this week, which is appropriate because Iggy Azalea is
number 1 on Billboard.
Yeah.
She's so fancy.
She's so fancy.
Head over to the WoW Report to check out links to Hey Queen and RuPaul Drives Iggy Azalea Part 2.
Fun fact, another Iggy Azalea thing. This past weekend I was in Seattle and I did karaoke to Fancy. It was really good.
How do you know all the words?
I don't.
Hey Adam, you know what I really, really like?
What, Blake? What do you really, really like?
Those reunion shows, like Real Housewives of Atlanta reunion, Real Housewives of Beverly Hills reunion.
Blake, you heard that Million Dollar Listing New York Season 3 is doing one, right?
No.
Well, girl, you need to read the WoW Report because I did a post about it. For the first time ever in Million Dollar Listing herstory, Million Dollar Listing New York is getting the first reunion special hosted by Andy Cohen.
Yay.
It's really exciting. Those are my favorite because I love how like it's like all this drama going on with all these people and Andy Cohen's just sitting by. He's like, I have nothing to do with any of this. The Million Dollar Listing reunion is actually really, really, really intense.
Really?
So yeah, Frederick Eklund, like his whole life was like turned upside down, I guess. It was like the hardest thing he's ever been through, he said. So we're gonna need to tune in to see like, honestly, what could have possibly happened that was so dramatic.
That's my age.
So you can head over to the WoW Report right now to check out some behind the scenes photos. They're all there, link is below. You can check out all these stories on the WoW Report. Links are below in the description bar.
What about the self-driving Google car?
Yes, that's actually on the WoW Report too.
What about the knitted food?
That's, yes, yeah, you can read that too.
Well, let me, what about Laverne Cox on the cover of Time?
It's there, it's on the WoW Report. Links are below still.
One more question.
Okay.
What about the poster in Japanese elementary schools teaching the kids sexual orientation? Is that in there?
Yeah, that's on the WoW Report. Thank you guys for watching this week's episode of WoW Presents Weekly WoW Report. I'm Adam.
And I'm Blake.
We'll see you next week.
And don't forget to subscribe
to WoW Presents, right there.
For outstanding achievement in reality programming.
That was very John Pauly of you.